Christmas, Christmas.
Well, it's Christmas time, pretty baby, and the snow is falling on the ground.
Christmas, Christmas.
Well, it's Christmas time, pretty baby, and the snow is falling down. Got no sleigh with reindeer, no sack on my back. You gonna see me coming in a big black Cadillac.
Good morning, Titans. Today is Tuesday, December 14th, 2021, and I am Danielle Boyer.
And I'm Tenalia Stevis.
Let's get started with our morning pledge of allegiance.
I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. The baseball team will be having weightlifting today from 4:30 to 6 p.m.
Please attend the Mental Health Awareness Program today from 3 to 6 p.m. in the Performing Arts Center. Come learn how to handle your stress as a high school student. It's totally free and a great opportunity. This event is for LHS students only.
And Titans, here is a reminder that final exams and midterms are tomorrow and Thursday. These are half days ending at 10:45 each day. Wednesday will be blocks 1 and 2. Thursday will be blocks 3 and 4. Lunch will be available each day. Titans, let's do our best to finish up the semester.
We are sad to report that this is our final show of the year. With all the half days for the rest of the week, we will not broadcast another show until next year. Thank you for watching with us and have worked through all the kinks of creating the daily announcements. We hope you enjoyed it as much as we did.
And that's all we have for today. So have a fantastic winter break and good luck on your finals.
Bye, guys. Go Titans.